have completed the Iris Forest, so now we can walk back over it. And we can actually going to go back to the Refulsia School. Because remember what I said earlier? Now that we have the ability to run fast, we can do the final obstacle course. Oh yeah, then we'll have all 3 medals. And that'll be cool. Because with all 3 medals, we can go to the king and get the holy sword. Now there's actually going to be a little problem with that. Even if we have all 3 medals, we're not going to be able to get the sword right now. Can you figure out why that is? Can you think of why that might be? It might not be terribly obvious, but you're not going to be able to get it right away. You'll see. I only have a couple minutes left, so I'm only going to be able to start this obstacle course, but I figured I'd start it anyway. Whee! There's a clue. Important one. I'm sure that if we could speak English, he would have said, "Hit the left button! Left button!" I actually don't think I've hit any of those. I don't even know why they're there. If memory serves me, they just... Whoa, okay. I think they might have... Some of the buttons might have cleared out those spikes. But yeah, it doesn't really matter. Whoa! Now remember, the second obstacle course was much longer than the first one. And keeping with that pattern, the third one is much longer than the second. And it is my favorite one. It's my favorite obstacle course. It's a lot of fun. And I just really dig that obstacle course music. It's some of my favorite video game music ever. Not just, like, for Soleil, not just for Sega Genesis, but ever. And I guess that's saying a lot, considering a lot... Oh, bees. Bee, yes. Those freaking bees can knock you off these platforms. So kill them. Oh, or you can just fall off the edge and take damage that way, too. Wonder what that did. Sorry for being quiet there for a second. I thought I heard someone at the door. So, I mean, I didn't go and check or anything because I obviously kept playing, but I just started listening really carefully. Because, you know, it's 9:45 at night, and if there was someone at the door, I'd be kind of worried. Because, you know, what would they be doing going door to door so late at night? Know what I'm saying? I think there's some pelt down here. I don't care, I'm too lazy. I don't think you want to jump on those buttons. I think they reveal spikes or something. Yeah, I think they do. Oh yeah, maybe you do have to hit them. I am wrong. No, I don't think... Nah. No, I don't think you want to. I think you actually want to hit that spike. Well, couldn't be any harm. Let's hit them. Oh, shice. That was a bad thing to do. Now, oh, that's fun. One-way platform is kind of like ice, but not really. This is you see this in video games all the time, where just sliding, trying to land on that one little non-sliding place until we get, I'm pressing the controls so hard as if that makes a difference. Holy crap, I'm way over the time limit. I gotta wrap this up. No, I guess I'll just split it into 2 videos later on. So anyway, did we beat the course yet? No, we haven't. This is the expert course. It's more than one screen length long. Several. Plusieurs, even. Now these blocks are weird. No, they're not the ones. Oh, I'm just thinking of these one blocks. You have to stand in front of them for a second, and then they eventually disappear. But those aren't these aren't they. No, this is the place where you just have to smash these wooden blocks as fast as you can. Because you have to deal with the spiky, moving, whatever the hell they are. I didn't take the lower path, even though the blocks are already mostly broken. Ooh, maybe. See, here's a place where you have to kind of wait. Just wait, and yep, they clear out. Wait. Some of them clear out. You wait. Just a couple of them clear out. Nasty. Wait. Just a couple clear out. Wait. Just one clears out. You get the... Oh, man, I'm taking damage. This sucks. They're almost at the end, I think. Oh, cute. Yeah, I think I'm almost done. I hope I'm almost done. Because as fun as this is, I'm starting to run out of health. And that's no fun. Whoop! Watch out for the fire! Treasure chest, that's gotta have... Oh, just a coin. Apples, oh, apples, oh, thank God. Oh, that's some good stuff. That's good apples. Blah, 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 blah. Whoa! That's why they lulled you into a sense of security there. And then they throw the spikes at you when you're not expecting them to. Oh, haha. I actually need CL for this. CL. CY. Boing, 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 boing. I still have you. Yeah, I still have the cheetah. So. Oh, come on! Shut off that one. I think you get the idea here. Shut off that one. I wonder if this one does something wacky. Nope, just shuts it off. Whoa. Now watch out. Take the high pass so we don't. Yes. Is there health here? Anything? Well, I don't care if there is. Let's see what's up here. Let's go this way. This looks safe. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whee! This is fun. Oops, I went too far. Yep. Back here. This looks familiar. There. There. Now what's down here? Oop. Yoink. Hey, not cool, man. I can smell that treasure chest. It's around here somewhere. I know that it is. Turn that one off. Ooh, nah. Now we can go this way. Do you see the treasure chest? I do. It's right here. We've got the gold medal. Oh, hells yeah. Now let's get out of here. Let's blow this popsicle stand. Whoa. Whoop. Right down here. Wow. Finish line. No, I don't want to go back. Come on. I couldn't even if I wanted to. And here we are. Gonna take him off. So yeah, because he kind of sucks. Except when you need him. Then he's awesome. But yeah, here we are. We got all three medals. And that's gonna have to do it for this video. Next time, we're gonna go to the king and get the holy sword. Or not. Nudge, nudge, wink, wink, say no more. So yeah, this has been Dark Sigma with Let's Play Soleil for the Sega Mega Drive. See you next time.